It's always really nice. You don't have to like get arrested or anything. Like loads of free amazing food and like amazing bands turn up, and it's always really good. I don't. Yeah, it's in Central London somewhere. I think
so
it's a.
Three places.
Yeah, so
Whitminster Bridge, Hill, Square, Trafalgar Square, and then round the back for kids and families round the back of Downing Street, further in front of it, because there's a space there to put tents and things.
All come, bring your kids, camp, eat food.
If you want dramatic
have fun.
Action, you go to Whitminster Bridge, that's going to be blocked. If you want something, we don't know what exactly was going to happen to Trafalgar Square. Probably dramatic stuff, but that's what it's
called. Tends to be dramatic. Yeah. Well, I hope to see you guys there. I'll be there.
That's great. Thank you for your questions and your contributions, and thank you both for your participation.